Breaking. Devastating 7.6 magnitude earthquake strikes central Japan, leaving at least 55 dead and dozens trapped in collapsed buildings. Wajima, a town near the epicenter, bears the brunt with around 25 buildings collapsed, including private homes. Shocking footage shows a seven-story building in Wajima collapsing, as rescue operations race against time. Japanese Prime Minister Kishida takes charge of disaster management, mobilizing self-defense forces, Coast Guard, fire brigade, and police. Fires rage in Ishikawa Prefecture, affecting over 200 buildings, authorities assure limited spread but challenges persist. Evacuation efforts underway as 32,000 people displaced in Ishikawa and Toyama prefectures, air and train services remain suspended. Urgent plea from Prime Minister Kishida for residents in affected areas to act safely, amid rising risks of house collapses and landslides. Over 1,000 self-defense forces personnel engaged in rescue operations, with more than 46,000 people evacuated. Tens of thousands of households without power in Ishikawa. Government sends supplies by ship to inaccessible areas in the north. Despite rising casualty numbers, prompt warnings and quick public and official responses help limit the extent of the damage from the earthquake.